हेलो। या टुडे विल स्टार्ट द मिनिमाइजेशन ऑफ डीएफए। ओके, देयर सेवरल मेथड इज देयर टू मिनिमाइज द डीएफए। व्हाट इज मिनिमाइजेशन एक्चुअली मीन? ये कंसीडर यू हैव ड्रॉन एनी डिजाइन एनी डीएफए। ओके, डिजाइन डीएफए या डीएफएसएम यू हैव डिजाइन एंड कंसीडर अनदर इज व्हाट आई हैव आल्सो डिजाइन द डीएफएसएम फॉर द सेम प्रॉब्लम्स। ओके, एंड वी हैव टेकन द थ्री स्टेट कंसीडर या फोर स्टेट एंड आई हैव डिजाइन द सेम मशीन विद द थ्री स्टेट। ओके, एंड ऑल द वट एवर द इनपुट यू एक्सेप्टिंग फॉर यू इट्स ऑल्सो एक्सेप्टिंग फॉर मी। मीन्स दिस मशीन बोथ आर सेम ओनली। वट एवर द आउटपुट इट शुड बी कम फॉर द योर मशीन इट्स ऑल्सो कमिंग फॉर माई मशीन। ओके, सो बट हेयर यू हैव यूज फोर स्टेट एंड दिस इज आई हैव कंसिडर एज अ थ्री स्टेट। सो दिस विल कॉल्ड एज ए मोर इफिशियंट, right? Because we have the same work, everything. This one consider this is the machine any, and we have four step here, 1 2 3 4, and same machine it's what working on the three step, yeah, three state only. So this machine will be more efficient, right?
Yes.
So this is called as minimization. Means that is what not further you can again minimize. Yeah, you cannot reduce the state more than that. Like three state I have done here, so we cannot reduce more than three now. So this state will be the more efficient, and this machine is called as minimization of DSA. Okay. So you can write here the minimization of FSM means reducing the number of a state. Right? Reducing the number of state from given finite automata. Like finite automata consider is given here four state, yeah, five state. So we can reduce it number of states, then it become a minimization. Okay, any doubt till here? Reducing the number of state. So while minimizing. While minimizing FSM, we first find out which state, yeah, which two state, you can write here, which two state are equivalent. Equivalent. Okay. So what it mean here? Equivalent means consider this is a state here given. Whatever the input it's given, consider A it's going to itself only, B it's going to some another state. Maybe some another state also will be there which is equivalent it's giving. Okay, that equivalent is there, that's why here state is what increases here, that only we have to reduce it. So you can write here the two state is said to be equivalent, to consider two state is said to be equivalent if both, like consider delta of q1 to x, okay, another is what delta of q2 to x, q2 to x, okay, both are the final state. Okay, are final state. I will take the example, then it will be more clear here. Like consider here q1 to x if you are giving, then also is going to the final state, and q2 to x also giving, then also you are going to the final state. So final state means something another state here. Like consider q1 to x is going to consider q3, and this is also is going to q3 only. So this both is what diverting on the q3 only when the input is x, right? So this two state will be called as equivalent. Q1 of x are final state, yeah. Also maybe another reason, both of them are non-final state for all x belongs to input star. Okay, means either it's going to the final state, yeah, it's going to the same state. Like consider here, here Q3 is the final state. Okay, maybe this is one condition, then it's said to be equivalent. Yeah, maybe another condition will be Q1 to x and delta of Q2 to x is going to something Q4. Okay, and Q4 is not final state, but it's both inputs, both a state here with the same input, it's going to the Q4 only. So this Q1 and Q2 will be equivalent. Getting here? What yes. It means, I will take the example now. Understood till here?
Yes, sir.
So two state is said to be equivalent if the same input is going to the same state and is said to be also that state may be what, final state? Yeah, maybe non-final state also. Okay. So the minimization method first we'll construct here. Method to for construction of minimum state automata. Okay, consider is given here step 1. I will write here step 1. First, what you take here, if whatever the question is given, you differentiate the final state and non-final state. Okay, means we will create a set pi naught as a pi naught is equal to some state q naught, yeah, q1 and q2, and this will take as a recursion 0, where q1 is the state of final state, where q1 0 is set of final state and q2 is remaining. q2 of 0 is this total minus q1 of 0. Okay, like consider any example if given here. So we'll, any questions is given, so we'll take the final state is separate and non-final state is separate. Getting? Final state is separate, non-final state is separate. Okay, I will take back to example one given here. Consider here example is given. The questions and you have to minimize it. This is delta is given here. And this is at 0, this is at 1. Okay. So we can write it here. This is A, B, C, D and E is given, where A is the start state and E is the final state. This is all are B, 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 B and B, and C, D, this is C, E and C. Getting? This one is given here. So what you have to do, first one here, first step, we'll create a set of pi naught which will lie on the, this is this one is here. You, what you do here is step one. You take the final state separate and then final state separate. Which one is the final state here? E. So and then final state is remaining all. So you can write A, B, C and D is what as it is, this one all are non-final state, and this E will write as separate state, right? This whole set is, this one is called as pi naught. Okay, where this is called as final state, this is the final state and this is non-final state. Any doubt till here? Non-final state. And this whole pi naught is called as, this also called as zero equivalent. Okay, is called as zero equivalent. Any doubt till here? zero equivalent, this first step pi naught is given, you know, zero. So this is pi naught is called as zero equivalent. Okay, which when we are writing the first step, then that is called as zero equivalent. Getting? Means the type of equivalent is that I have done in the previous lecture. Otherwise, see here, type of equivalent. Consider if x is 0. Okay, if x is equal to 0 means length is 0. Then, if x is equal to 0, then A and B is said to be 0 equivalent. To be 0 equivalent. If this one x is equal to 1, then A and B is said to be 1 equivalent. Okay? And if x is equal to 2, then it's said to be second equivalent. This is x is equal to 2 will be there, then it's said to be 2 equivalent. Okay, this pi naught indicating the equivalent. So pi naught, what we did in step 1, we written the all non-final state together and final state together. Right? So this is step 1. In step 2, we have to find, we'll construct pi of k plus 1 from pi of k. Okay, pi of k means like a last state, where let q1 of I of k be any state in yk. Okay, and have to select in such a way that if q1 and q2 are in, this is the algorithms, okay, so keep in mind here, they are k plus 1 equivalent provided delta of q1 to A and q2 to of A are k equivalent. Getting here? So what is meaning here, I will tell you here in the question. Now we first step we did it, final state separate, non-final state separate, right? Now you in this one, you check out A and B, A and C and A and D, all three, which are equivalent. So we know that equivalent means what? That should be go to the same transition. The first I will see. First we'll see A and B. You merge it here, A and B. Getting A and B from 0, where it's going? A is 0 is going to B, and one this B also 0, it's going to B only, right? So both combine, you check out where it is. This is both are B only, right? And B lie on the same state, then is what you have to not split. This one A, B, C, D have to split it, right? So you have to check like this way, A to 0 you check out, and B to 0 you check out. Getting? A to 0 and B to 0. If both value, write it here. If both values are lying on the same state, same set, then you have to not split. What it mean here? A to 0 is B and B to 0 also B. So both are B only, both combined. So both combined, B is what lie on this set here. So A and B is what? Not split here. A and B have to not split. We'll take the example, then we'll understand more better. Now we check for the 1. A to 1 is what? A to 1 is C. And B to 1 is D. So combined is what? C and D. Right? C and D, you check out where it's lie. C and D lie on the same set. C and D are lying on the same set only, no? This is the full set only. So it means A to AB to 0 is also in the same state, and A to B at 1 also in the same state. So A and B will be together only. We have to not split. Getting? Similarly, we check for the AC. Okay, AC. A to 0 is how much? A to 0 V and C to 0 also V. These are in the same state. If one will be different, then you have to split separate, okay? One will take out. Both are C only. And C also lie on the same state, right? Both are C only, C and C. Combine is also C and C lie on the same state. So this C also have to not split. Getting? Now we'll check for the A and D. 0 and 0. A to 0 is which one? C. And D to 0 is E. Combine is C and E, right? C lie on the different state, E lie on the different state, right? This C is okay, yeah. A to 0 is B and A to D to 0 also B, yes, both lie on the same state, okay, so I have not explained, right? At 1 we'll see. A to 1 is C and D to 1 is E, right? Both combined is C and E. C lie on the different state, E lie on the different state. So this, if both different state lie here, so we have to split this. So now what will happen? D will be separate from this A, and this E is the single only, right? As it is only, this E is the single only. No, understood till here? So pi 1 we write. I will write it here. Pi 1 we got it till so far. Pi 1 is equal to A, B, C together, D is separate, and E also was separate only. Any doubt till here? Now we will see for the next. Okay, A to B, now again check out. Okay, A to B at 0. A to B at 0 is what? B, right? A, B combined, if you write it here, A, B at 0 is B only, right? This one. And one at C and D. So you can see here, this C is lying on the different state and D is lying on the different state, right? So pi 2 is equal to, I can write here A and C as it is only, B will split. Okay, B will split and D and E was a single only, so write as it is only. Still we have to check for the A and C. AC, if you check here, A to C is what? 0 is B. So B is lying on the same state and A to AC at 1 is C. C also lie on the same state. You have to not split further. Next is pi 3, we will write it here. Again AC is not split, as it is only. This is B as it is only. D as it is. Which one single is there? That one have not checked only. Getting? So now further we cannot. This last state and this state both can same only, no? So have to stop now. Getting? So what we can find the conclusion is here. A and C are equivalent. So A and C you merge it together. So see, you can see here. You see here, in this one you can see here, A, this, and C is this. Both C are, both are having the same state. A to 0 is going to B, A to 1 is going to C. C to 0 also going to B, and C to 1 also is going to C only. So this A and C are actually equivalent. So A and C, we can combine it together here. This one you can delete it, this one here, and you can write it C here only. Getting here? So now what will happen here, this one state you can draw it here, A and C will be combined here, AC is the one state, B will be different state, D will be different state and E will be different state, okay? And whatever the transition is given, you can write it, A to 0 is B and C, A to 0 is B, okay? A to 1 is A to 1 is C. C is this only, no, itself. So you can write it here one only. Understood till here? B to zero is B and B to one is D. B to zero is B only and B to one is D. Next, C already have removed here because if you write same thing will get it. C to zero is B and C to one is C. C to zero is B. Already we have done here. This is already equivalent. And C to one is what? C means itself only. Right? Next, D to 0 is B and D to 1 is E. D to 0 is B and D to 1 is E. This one. And E to 0 is B, E to 1 is C. E to 0 is B and E to 1 is C. Getting here? And now the final state will be E. So final state will be as it is only because the question was given the final state is E only. So this is the minimization of this DFA which is given in the question. In the question there was 5 state, right? You can see here this one was 5 state. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 5 state was there here. And we find the conclusion here A and C are equivalent here because if you write it here delta A to 0 is B, right? And delta C to 0 is also going to be delta A to 1 is C and delta C to 1 is also C. So you can write here this is both are equivalent only, right? Both are going to the 0 B only, both is going to the C only at 0 B and 1 C. So both are equivalent, so you have to merge it and you have to reduce the number of state. Any doubt till here? Any doubt till here?